I wonder what happened.
Oh, God.
I got a deal for you, friend. Well, since you're awake, come take a look at my stock. You need something? I'm open 24 hours. Can't sleep, huh? Well, since you're awake, come take a look at my stock. Thank you.
Get off me!
This doesn't concern you. Is that all you got?
This is it for you!
Just don't kill me! Everything I've got.
Thank you, my friend. If it wasn't for you, I'd be dead.
Thank you. Thank you. Wow. You get to work with her, don't you?
I'm sorry? Work with who?
Jade Aldemir. The Scorpion? God, she is so awesome. She's the whole reason why I came to Haran.
You came here to see Jade?
Wow, you're on a first-name basis with her? That's... I would just die. Wow. But, yeah, she was supposed to compete in the Global Games, you know?
Oh, I didn't realize that.
Yeah, she is such an amazing kickboxer. People used to say she was like the female Chung Li. She's the reason I started training, you know? I wanted to be just like her, and then my dad got me and my sister tickets to the game for my graduation present, and we came here, and my sister... Right after all the sirens started going off and the soldiers showed up in the streets, we were trying to get to a safe spot, and she tripped and fell. I didn't realize it for a few seconds. I kept running, and she didn't make a sound because it knocked the wind out of her, and I realized she wasn't with me and turned around. They were all over her. I couldn't even see her for all the fighters. But I've been thinking to myself ever since then, how would the Scorpion handle this? And I've been trying to be brave. When you see her again, would you tell her? One of her biggest fans says hi.
I will, definitely.
Thank you. Glad you made it. Go see Kurt. He'll explain everything.
Crane, baby. We are upping the ante, and I need corpses. Lots and lots of corpses. So, are you ready to make some movie magic? That's a wrap. Brilliant. Whoever the hero of this movie is, you totally became that guy. I mean, it was mesmerizing to watch. I'll be setting up my next shot soon, so make sure you're available. Here's your money.
Crane, that dynamite of yours, I'm making it into an anti-personnel bomb. It'll mow down the infected like a harvester. I'm going to combine it with firecrackers and a load of shrapnel, but I'm missing a few things. Starting with a suitable casing. A battery from a truck would be perfect. There's this big truck on the overpass. Well, it's hanging over the edge of the overpass. But you're an athletic type, huh? You'll be fine.
Thank you.
got your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we've got the casing. Next, I'll need some metal scrap from the junkyard to use for shrapnel. After that, I need sugar and some cables. Try the shops or warehouses. Bring them back, and you'll get the bomb that'll blast 100 infected at once.
Sold. This should take care of the shrapnel. Sugar, not the cleanest.
Doesn't matter. We're making a bomb, not a cup of tea.
Are these cables all right?
They'll do. All right, we've got everything. Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Get us all! You want some more? Is that all you got?
Craig, catch him! The bomb's ready, come on!
Okay, I'll see you there.
Stay away from me!
Thank you.
Got a bomb for me?
I've got the prototype. It's on the table, ready to be tested. There's a barricaded tunnel nearby. It's chock full of volatiles during the day. But at night, it should be pretty clear. You won't find a better place to test a bomb.
Okay, I'll try the tunnel and let you know how it went.
One more thing. Remember about the firecrackers. The bomb will go off as soon as they're done popping. That's how much time you have to get the hell away. Good luck.
Now, what have you got?
Someone must have turned the antenna on. We're picking up signals from all over town. One of them is from Hansen's group. Hansen used to run security at the tower, but he thought the building was too vulnerable. He wanted to move everyone to a new location. Of course, Brecken wouldn't have it. So him and some others up and left. We never heard from them after that, until today. You can hear for yourself.
This is Seref. I'm with Hansen's group. There's been an accident, and we need help. I'm concerned who might be listening, so I can't be specific. Please, come quickly.
It just repeats.
Does Brecken know about this?
He said until we actually talk to someone, he doesn't want to risk sending a runner out there.
All right, maybe I'll go out and have a look.
I'd appreciate it. Hansen ran a tight ship. I can't understand how things could have gone wrong with him in charge.
good. It's not working.
Not working? Huh. That's unexpected. All right. A little on-the-fly surgery should do the trick. First, open the casing by making an incision just below the negative terminal post. Peel back the casing along the incision line to reveal the trigger wiring harness. Now, check the solder on two green wires and the three red ones. I'm betting it's the green wire. I was drinking when I did them, which I now realize was perhaps irresponsible of me.
Oh, that did it! I blew up the nest and the barricade. All right, the tunnel's now passable.
Hey, I told you, my friend, if I build it, it's going to explode. Come see me, and I'll give you the blueprint.
This is for you. I've also modified the case a bit. Cans instead of batteries. Smaller bang, but cans are easier to find and to carry.
All right. Thanks, Kurt.
Have I got a deal for you, friend? Have I got a deal for you, friend? You need something? I'm open 24.
Ready to give up.
It's Crane. I'm at the building. Listen, the entire outer structure is electrified.
That's Hansen's trademark. He was the first to rig the electric traps. He's got a real knack for it.
Ah!
Okay, I'm gonna shut it off. Jafar, I think I found Hansen. Looks like he took a fall, and then the biters finished him off. He's been dead for a while.
What about the others?
I'll let you know when I find something.
Something. I'm open for business dusk till dawn.
Thank you.
we can't be specific. Please come quickly. This is Seref. I'm with Hansen's group. There's been an accident, and we need help. I'm concerned who might be listening, so I can't be specific. Please come quickly. This is Seref. I'm with Hansen's group.
This is Seref. It seems we've run out of options. 2 weeks ago, Hansen fell off the scaffold right after switching on the security system. But now the entire building is electrified, and we've been trapped up here ever since. No one's responded to our distress calls, and we've run out of supplies. The only thing left is some cyanide that Hansen thoughtfully brought with him. Anyway, given the choices, we've all decided to go this way. There was talk of trying to go cannibal, but then we'd just be smarter versions of biters. Better this way. Besides, how smart are we for allowing Hansen to leave us stranded up here in the first place? Thanks for finding us, whoever you are. Sorry for the mess. Seref, Hassan.
Jafar, I found the rest of his group. They're all dead. They killed themselves.
Why? What the hell happened?
It looks like Hansen switched on the security grid and then fell. The rest of his people got stranded on the roof with no way down. Looks like they eventually ran out of supplies and decided to cash out.
They couldn't get into the building?
Well, it seems Hansen had the only key. Guess he didn't trust anyone else. Yeah, it's too bad they trusted him.
Thanks for going out there, Crane. Jafar out.
Thank you.
Payne, your fans are waiting. Hey, this is the big one. Now, your motivation is that you want to kill a lot of zombies for reasons that aren't important. What is important is that you kill like you've never killed before, huh? Now, let's make movie history. And action. This business is full of phonies. But you, Crane, you're the real deal. You're a mass-murdering wacko, and the camera loves you. Well, it likes you. I mean, it tolerates you. Okay, you know what? We'll fix it in post. But the killing was top-notch. Look, I'm not one for speeches, so, let me just say, here's your money.
Yeah! Yeah.